you to step to the side.
No, no, no. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Just do it.
Hi, I'm Rodney Mullen, and I ride to the 18, Slope Shoe, Speed Demons, and Destructo. I grew up in Florida, and now I live in Los Angeles. There's a lot of opportunity here, and a lot of homeless, too. That's how I met my fiance. She was one of them. We're getting married this summer. I like to study a lot of math and physics and the Bible, too. To me, they all show that there's a lot more to things than we see. Here's some old school tricks mixed with a few new ideas. I grew up doing stuff like this. It's basically my roots. I also like it because I get stuck a lot of times with nothing to do but flat ground. Just watch this and I'll play a quote from one of the scientists I like most. It has a lot to do with some of the things I read about.
If there is only one possible unified theory, it is just a set of rules and equations. What is it that breathes fire into the equations and makes a universe for him to describe? Why does the universe go to all the bother of existing? Is the unified theory so compelling that it brings about its own existence? Or does it need a creator? And, if so, who created him?
When I look back at my old videos, I still kind of see the Casper tricks as being some of the hardest moves I've ever done. Most of my footage I look at as being transitionary from freestyle to street. I'm still kind of working my way up, though.
You may not know me, children, and then I may not know you. But just in case you want to know something about me, this is what I have to say for myself right here.
Anybody ask you now?
I get to skate with a lot of amazing pros, but I don't think anyone pushes me nearly as much as Daewon Song does. It's funny, whenever I skate with him, I end up doing things that I never thought I could do myself just because he's around. The best thing about Daewon is he always has fun when he skates. Maybe that's why he ends up doing so well, is because he never loses sight of the fact that it is just about having fun. Daewon's always been into dinosaurs and UFOs, and for a while he was into car racing. He rides for World, DVS, Grind King, Elwood, Speed Demons.
They go ooh and ah when I jump from my car. People treat me like Kareem and Bruce the ball when I'm the free rap star. They all know me, ED, when I'm flash the greens on TV. MCs be robbing me of my technique, the way I speak, the way I get down, the way I sound. But if you ask me, it must be on the jack of the innovator. Rock go about the skater.
Okay, fuck it. Come up with the tight shit, grab the mic quick. Follow with niggas, put it down, put some hype shit. I'm gonna be at the power,
out on the block, nobody serving her. Only E double and Mike Doc. Boom Doc, that fans off the media, yo, this shit is hot. Never seen before, heard before, the alcohol. And I'm Barry Smith. Never seen before, heard before.
Check it. Now I'm back with the flyest material. Mike Doc and me dubbed the Grand Imperial. My mic's deadly, so I scratch off the symbiote and stash it. Until I have to kill that room. Keep it moving. This is me in the flesh, there's no illusion. Fuck around and catch minor contusions. Whatever. I'm smoking Joe when it comes to work. I'm a professional. Checking with, I'm good.
Time to black out, no doubt. People want to know about the inside scoop of the group. And are they coming out? Damn, skip me. Chill with us to debut in rare form, of course, alarms. The mic dawns, back in effect. Snap that neck, the P's gone.
Seen before, heard before, the arms are